Praise the Lord, everyone. This is Sister Tracy with another edition of Youth Tips Tuesdays. And today's tip is be a powerful praying Christian. Hebrews 4:16 says, "Let us therefore come boldly unto the throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need." Why do we need to pray as Christians? Because our prayer changes things. Praying is the way that we communicate with God. When we pray, we acknowledge that the power to overcome every situation does not come from us, but it comes from God. Prayer is how the power of God gets released into our lives. Jeremiah 33:3 says, "Call to me, and I will answer you, and show you great and mighty things which you do not know." If you want power, you must pray. And if you don't pray, you will never have power. All through the Bible, there are examples of extraordinary, supernatural power of prayer. In 1 Samuel, Hannah prayed, and God gave her a son. In 2 Kings, Hezekiah prayed, and God added 15 years to his life. James 5:17 says, "Elias was a man subject to like passions as we are, and he prayed earnestly that it might not rain, and it rained not on the earth for the space of 3 years and 6 months." The answer to every situation, good, bad, or indifferent, is prayer. Jesus taught his disciples to pray, and as his disciples, we must pray. Proverbs 3:6 says, "In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy path." Psalms 116:2 says, "Because he hath inclined his ear unto me, therefore will I call upon him as long as I live." Remember this quote, God takes the time to listen if someone takes the time to pray. I hope this was helpful.